ako ng ukay-ukay lookbook out of the clothes na nabili ko previously from ukay-ukay, different ukay-ukay na napuntahan ko. Actually, I have made 6 outfits sa lookbook na to. Ipapakita ko muna sa inyo each na nabili ko and then its price. And after that, I'm gonna show you all my OOTs. So first, I'm gonna show you all the skirts na nabili ko. So, tatlo lang yung nabili kong skirts. Since yung ukay-ukay na napuntahan ko, they offer skirts 3 for 100. So, tatlo yung binili ko. Una is this pink na origami skirt or skirt. So, simple lang siya. Very basic, but it's nice, right? And then, the second one is this gingham skirt. So, gingham mini skirt. Since these days, uso yung mga retro style na outfit. So, I bought this as well. And the last skirt that I bought is this one. I actually call this lavender skirt. Usong-uso yung mga ganitong design ngayon. Mostly na nakikita ko online, yung mga skirt na ganito is from around 120 to 150 pesos, but this one is only 3 for 100, so why not? Next naman is yung mga turtleneck tops na nabili ko. I do love turtleneck tops so much. Para sa akin, it's very classy and simple. So, yung same ukay-ukay na nabilan ko, they offer turtleneck tops for 3 for 100 lang. So, I bought this plain turtleneck tops. Pare-pareho lang naman sila. So, first one is plain white turtleneck top. The other one is a pastel pink. And the last one is a black one. So, let's move forward. Bumili din ako ng 2 button downs. So, each button down, 50 pesos siya. So, the first one is a striped button down. So, since it's becoming mainstream na, I bought it bago maloos. And the other one is an oversized button down. It's a baby pink button down. So nice. So, ang next naman ay yung shorts na nabili ko. For me, it is a very good deal. Very good deal. Since, may tatak siya. Look. It's from American Apparel. Nabili ko lang ata to for only 75 pesos. And saktong-sakto sa size ko. So, I love this. Last two. This one, bought it for only, hindi ko na maalala, but I think it's around 30 to 50 pesos. So, para siyang uniform sa ibang bansa. But, you know, I find it cool. So, I bought it. And the last one is parang red tube lang siya. So, nabunit ko lang siya. 20 pesos na ulit. 20 pesos or 15, I don't remember na. But, so, that's it guys. So, if you wanna see all the clothes or outfits and how I style them sa lookbook ko, please do keep on watching. I hope you liked it. Sana na-appreciate niyo yung mga outfits na ginawa ko. So, please do subscribe on my channel. Bye!